Oh, it's about love, it's about loss, it's about identity, it's about two men who are desperately trying to hang on to the American dream, or trying to grab the American dream, while we watch it snatched away from them.
These characters are strong characters, like they're very set in their ways, and they're very, you know, no one can tell them different of what they are and who they are. And I really admire that about the characters. He feels like playing three-card Monty is his way out. And you know, his brother was at least great at it. So he tries to make his brother teach him and let him learn more about the game, but that's where the problem lies, because his brother, Lincoln, gave up the cards, gave up the lifestyle years ago. So that's where the conflict kind of comes out. He wants to do it, Lincoln doesn't want to do it, so they end up bumping heads and conflict pursues.
It has everything that you want to experience in a, you know, when you're watching a play. I think that people will see their own family dynamic in these two young men, in the way that we can go from something will set a family member off, and then we could be eating dinner, and then the next thing you know, things will flip. I think they're gonna find a lot of themselves in this piece, even though it's about a very specific two young men.